word recap, let's go. I said, it go two, oh, two and back then one. Did a lot of things, yeah, 2021. Not everything I wanted, but I snapped right quick. Hold up, let me recap my shit. See, I started with a bang. Know that I be popping out first. So I dropped a single on January 1st. Know a young nigga dropped nothing but hits. So it went a little something like this. Bad rap on bitch, she look like no dude. I put that pussy in my mind that I talk to. I send them demons at your ass for your thought through. They ain't dancing when I say that they go shoot shoot. When you're stuck in one place, what do? You gotta kill your old self and make a new you. You gotta kill your old self and make a new you. That was featuring the homie Mike Smith. Shortly after that, I dropped a video for it. Shout out the boy Benji, he a video lord. It was way lit, so them numbers had to run up. And that same video made it the rap come up. While shooting, I asked Smith for some insight. See, I ain't scared to ask a nigga for advice. Fool said, bruh, if you wanna be victorious, you gotta learn to become a road warrior. So that's what I did. Got in the whip and slid, cause I wanted to go further than previous shit I did. Cut to February, I ain't stay low key. Me and D's band did a show at KOD. Dropped a video for the change up the very next week. Shout out my cousin OD with that camera, she a beast. Hold up, shout out D-Shim, he be going ham. April, he tagged me in something on Instagram. Look to see what it was, it's a motherfucking cypher. It was an hour away, fuck it, I'm burning tires. Pulled up, ready to shine like sun rays. It was epic, they called it Blueprint Mondays. That's when I met Empress Rome and head coach. Came through, stepping, turned the show into a dead roach. Walked off stage, shook hands with Blaze Carter, aka Big Bleak. He say I'm way harder. They asked, do I know somebody else who can kill that? So you know I called up my brother E-Mac. Came through, mopping, took that shit to the cleaners. That's when they seen down south had a mean demeanor. Gave us a lot of game, cause they know that we was dreamers. And then we took pictures with that sex-ass trainer. Then shit spiraled out of control. Big sex was in my chest before I got out the door. Linked up with Dante, then Kid Low. Them boys had me booked for show after show. Now I'm rolling, couldn't stop for a second. While I'm doing this, my wife home pregnant. Had to work some things out, had to reconcile. May 20th, 2021, we had our second child. Journey, that's the name that we chose. That's when I realized we reached one of our goals. A new baby boy, we already had a girl. One son, one daughter, that's the best of both worlds. June, I was battling niggas from Orlando. We ain't finished, but they seen how hard I can go. Then in July, they thought I was slow speed. Hell no, that's when I dropped another single called Breathe. Dropped that video, Smith had an event. And it was a prize for whoever went. And he called the shit, touched the mic. So Bubba Jr. came through and straight crushed the mic. Then August, that's when I went insane. Dropped the best project I ever did, Growing Pains. Intro crazy, shot a video to that. September rap come up again, I double back. Next in my Aliens podcast, LA rhyming. They say I'm the hardest working nigga in Dade County. October, I got a call from Spo, said they want me in the Keys. I say, nigga, let's go. Then in November, I was still rocking shows. Now we in December and I'm doing even more. I'm the fucking man if you can't see now. And through all that, I was dropping hella freestyle, talking crybaby, whoopee, quicksand top. No more parties, up, went dumb on track star, masterpiece, lemon pepper, beatbox, I did a hype. Went to my aliens and blew their minds twice. DMX slipping, peachy and motivation. Couple grand scat, even sharing locations. All love, Papoose thought I was gon' stop. Freestyle for DVD and won me a spot. I go hard, but this ain't got a lot. This year, 38,000 streams on Spotify. Don't ever think now move is my last, cause in 2022, I'm right back on y'all ass.